guess everything worked out jolly all right, eh, Governor?
What's with your fruity accent, ducky? Bollocks! I got it too!
Where's all the president's heads, then? I say, appears we've changed history too much. Disaster of nightmarish proportions and whatnot. Quite.
Where have you blokes been? You nearly missed Elevens's.
Who's for tea and schmaveries?
What in bloody hell's going on around here, I says?
Indeed, what's become of the dear old USA?
Beg pardon?
The Revolution? 1776 and what all?
Oh, the colonial dust-up. Well, there's nothing we Brits enjoy more than a good documentary. Turn on the televisor, Dr. Zoid Smythe.
I'll dial up the Beeb. They've always got a nice docky-walkie on.
The vanquished pride of the Yankees, or America the Dutiful. North America, or West Britannia as we now call it, has been under British rule for 1,400 years. All thanks to a nutter known as Wrong Way Revere.
The British are coming by land, by land.
But we came by sea, we did. Surprised the Yanks at Lexington, ending the rebellion with nary a kipper scuffed.
Scuffed kippers, anyone?
Right kind of you, Mum.
The humiliated conspirators were forced to sign the Declaration of Dependence, proclaiming British rule forever. Meanwhile, a loyal Brit by the name of David Farnsworth tracked down the traitor George Washington and bravely smothered him with his wig.
Oh, criminy.